नमस्कार दोस्तों, मेरा नाम है सुमित। आप सभी का स्वागत है मेरे चैनल में। कुछ दिनों पहले मैं गया था मालशेज एग्रो रिसोर्ट, जो कि है मालशेज घाट के ऊपर। बहुत ही हैपनिंग जगह है। अगर आपको बिताने हैं आपके वीकेंड्स तो आप वहां पे जा सकते हैं। तो मैं आपको देने वाला उस जगह की टूर, क्या क्या है वहां पे देखने के लिए, क्या है घूमने के लिए, क्या है खाने का इंतजाम, क्या है रहने का इंतजाम, तो देखते रहिए।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी आर एट द मार्शेज एग्रो रिसोर्ट एंड सी दिस व्यू। दिस दे हैव द देर इज दिस इज वन डॉर्मिटरी रूम। यू कैन टेक योर ग्रुप एंड कम हियर। देर इज रूम फॉर 20 to 25 पीपल एंड यू कैन स्लीप कंफर्टेबली। दीज आर सिंगल रूम्स वेयर यू कैन टेक इफ यू वॉन्ट अ प्राइवेसी रूम एंड देन यू कैन टेक इट हियर। This is the full area. This is the tourism tour. This is the resort tour. So these are rooms. They are constructed in the semicircle way. And this is the poolside area. So this is the main pool. There is a second pool. This is one for children's, and that is a rain dance, and this is one slide they have designed. So this is the main pool. So this is 4.5 feet tall, and this is a 2.5 feet tall. So children's can play here, and you can enjoy in this pool. So this is the poolside area. This is a mushroom. This is a water slide, and that is the rain dance. This area, this is a jacuzzi area also, but it is under being constructed here, so it will be available in next 2-3 months. So this is the mushroom. You can see the back side of the rooms. Every room has a balcony. So you can see the view from here. So the view is like this. So this is the view which you will get from the room. So it's a beautiful view. And the road which we came from, so that road, you can go to Naneghat from that road. It's only near about 22 kilometers from here. And you can go to Naneghat and you can have a small trek from there. And you can got down at Vaishakhre. So you can come here by car. You can drop the car at Naneghat. And from there you can step down from Naneghat's area to Vaishakhre. And you can call your car to Vaishakhre. And from there you can go to your places. So there you can have a small trek also. And Naneghat is a very easy trek. This is the view which you will get here. Naneghat is a very easy trek you can do. So from, you can take your vehicle till above the main point of Naneghat, the highest point of Naneghat, and from there you can descend to Vaishakhre. So this is the condition. This is the thing. And I'll give you a room tour of the resort. So this is a room. So you can see this is the entrance, and from here you can see the room. This is a washroom. So it's a attached washroom. So you can see you have a geyser, you have washroom bucket, English commode, and this is the room tour. This is bed, and that those are storage bins, and one mirror is there. This is the balcony. You have a TV in the room. And this is the balcony you can see. So you can get a very good view from here. So this is the balcony you'll get. And you can see a poolside view from here. And you can see the natural view from here. It's looking so beautiful. See this. The clouds on the mountain. See. Black clouds on the mountain. Here's also there are mountains. This is the total area of Malshej Ghat. So it is above the Malshej Ghat. The village name is Paragaon. So from the main highway, you can come here. So from the main Mumbai Kalyan Nagar highway, you can come here from, you can take a right turn. If you are coming from Mumbai, you can take a right turn to Paragaon from the board. There is a bridge. Before the bridge, you can take a right turn. So this is there's a small fountain inside. So these are the rooms which are constructed in the semicircle shape. These are personal rooms, and I'll show you the dormitory where you can easily accommodate 20 to 25 people. So there is a one garden construction is going on. So if you come after 2-3 months, so you'll get some garden view also. So this is the dormitory, and you can easily accommodate 20 to 25 people here. You have beds plus you have extra bedding also. You have a TV also here. You have two toilet, two bathrooms. So you can easily accommodate 20 to 25 people. There is a restaurant also. So you can order food from that restaurant. So we are going inside the restaurant. So you can see the restaurant. So this is the restaurant. This is the main area. This is the restaurant. So this is the entrance, that's the outer entrance, you can see. There are 2-3 cars came here. And this is the main entrance gate. You can see the view from here also. There's a garden construction going on. So after 2-3 months, if you come here, you will get to see a garden. And this is a hotel entrance. And these are the rooms at the back side, and at the back side of rooms there is a pool area. So this is a total tour of this Marshej Agro resort. So you can come here and you can enjoy. It's a very nice resort, and you'll get some, you, if you come in off season, you can get the, it is in affordable rates, and if you book 2-3 months before, then you'll get in very good price. So this is the tour.
आई होप आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया होगा. अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया है तो लाइक जरूर करिए, कमेंट करिए कि आपको ये वीडियो कैसा लगा, शेयर करिए और चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलिए. मैं आपसे मिलता हूं अगले किसी वीडियो में, तब तक के लिए शुक्रिया.